to your face.
I got a kitty scratch. I knew my idea of just letting me crawl in under the table and screwing the legs tighter was better than turning it on its side. But Mama still tried to turn it on its side, and Ronner got in the way. And so I went down to pick him up, and it startled him, and he jumped up and scratched me from here to here. The ER got 5 stitches and I had to put this kind of band-aid on.
Did it hurt when it happened? When you got scratched?
Yes.
Tell me about that.
It just hurt.
What'd you do?
I cried.
What else? Anything else?
I kinda felt it like this. And I also said I didn't see it.
Yeah. What'd you ask Dr. Scott?
What it would feel like when you pulled out the stitches.
What'd he say?
It would feel like it wouldn't hurt as much as pulling the hair out of your head.